let's say, since the beginning of the administration. Is it millions of people?
It's several million people.
No, I don't know what I expected.
The perception is by, I guess, some Republicans in the House side, perhaps maybe others, that more people have been coming in under President Biden than under President Trump. Is that true or not?
Think.
That is true.
I didn't do anything.